World out there, man. It's got a lot of jagged edges and sharp points. Know what I mean? Well, if you need to take the edge off, if you need to blunt those points, come see me and Martha at the High Ground Dispensary. We got the best shit in town. Pacoima Superfine, Lotta Nuska Thunderfuck, Panama Red, Acapulco Gold, you name it, we got it. All clean and pure and ready to mellow your world. No stems or seeds, guaranteed. That's the High Ground Dispensary here in Hollywood. Come on down for a smoke and a chat. We're always here. Peace.
Turning the other cheek was for a gentler time, brothers and sisters. Back in the days when every man had a ranch, a swimming pool, and a Cadillac, and every woman a Frigidaire, a whirlpool, and a cross your heart bra. Nowadays, we can't even wait for the first cheek to be struck. We gotta strike first, or be driven from the earth. The shotgun and the sword, brothers, that is the new golden rule. Friends, I'm here to tell you that we are not all damned. That there is indeed a path to salvation, and it was revealed to us by the prophet of Gower Gulch, the great James King himself, before the first bombs fell. Brother, we have been led up that path all the way to heaven by God's second anointed son, Luke Samson, the Red Messiah. And what is this path? How do poor, wretched sinners such as ourselves rise from the filth of this world to the gates of paradise? Why, friends, that is simplicity itself. An easy three-step plan. First, you must turn from sin and strive to live a decent life, following the scriptures of the one true book, the James King version of the Holy Bible. Second, you must encourage others to do the same. And third, when confronted with those who refuse to come to the light, those who are willfully wicked, those who revel in sin and depravity, and will not hear the word of the Lord, why, those you must cleanse from the world with fire, sword, and shotgun. As James King said, and our Savior, Red Samson, reiterated, the slate must be wiped clean. Amen, brothers and sisters.
Hello? This is Jean Rambo in Rambo's Gun Shop. Do you need the protection, the home security, the stopping power? Mais oui, of course you do. The world is trouble, no? The enemies, they are everywhere on the rocky road of life. Can you turn the other cheek? No. You must strike like the cobra, eh? You must draw the first blood. And voila, Rambo can help you. Does he not have the AK-97, the M41, and the AUG? But of course, he has them all. And the prices, sacrebleu, they are low. Very, very low. So, come see Sean in Hollywood, the specialist in firepower. Au revoir, mon ami.
Message brought to you by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. what? Everyone's first stop in Hollywood? Why, Schwag's, of course. Schwag's Drugstore and Luncheonette is the oldest, finest, happeningest place in town. If you want a belly full of burgers, fries, and good old apple pie, if you want an eye full of the world's most beautiful girls and boys, then turn your feet towards Schwag's. Everybody who's anybody eats at Schwag's. And some of the top performers at Manny's Chinese Casino and Heidi's Hollywood Hideaway were discovered there. Who knows? Maybe you will be too. Schwag's, it's great.
This message brought to you by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce.
Cared for these folks. Polite enough, but a bit standoffish. And strange. Picky customers.
Gentle citizens, I've received word that we have new guests arriving at the Angel. Some of you may have heard their radio broadcast. They call themselves the Desert Rangers. They are lawmen and lawwomen who have come all the way from Arizona. So kindly show them your utmost hospitality. And remember, Fletcher's cleansing will be starting soon, so please plan to arrive on time to ensure you have a proper view. Good day.
I knew it. No monsters to fight, no crims to beat.
Well, look who we have here. Rangers. You deigned to stop by. I heard you were in the Coliseum, of course. I think it's a mistake. And Mr. Manners is ignoring me telling him that. And that's an even bigger mistake. It'll be hard for him to rebound from that one, but as long as he tries to maximize his principles according to his heart, he should be all right. Help me? Help us? No. The important thing is for you to help yourselves. Why be altruistic when you can maximize your own potential? See you around, Rangers.
Whenever she talks, all I can hear is mine, mine, mine.
A teaching from the book. Etiquette demands that we act civilly toward one another. If you're being rude, we'll say it straight. Have a great day. a teaching from the book. Manners are the glue that holds society together. Never chew with your mouth open, and finish your meal so that nothing is wasted. Have a great day.
Way out of that, fuckers!
Attention all citizens. I'm getting reports of screeching sounds coming from the steam tunnel. As you all know, the steam tunnels are a restricted area. This is for your own safety. Anyone found accessing restricted areas or anyone found guilty of stirring up the roaches will be punished. Remember, roaches may seem cute when they're small, but they are not to be taken as pets. Roaches are savage creatures. They'll take a bite out of you at the moment you let your guard down. Enjoy your day.
What vile scheme was this one up to?
Got to admit, they've really kept the old place up, though.
From the book. Force is the last word in an argument. Let's not argue. Have a great day.
Wait, why is he locked up? That shit makes no sense.
Mr. Manners, the Rangers are here.
I saw them speaking with that Philistine Fletcher. I'll offer him no more chances. He will be executed forthwith. Politely show the Rangers the exit. I must tend to the execution.
Sorry, Rangers. We'll have to ask you to leave.
Everyone will regret it if you don't. My friends and me. Yes. You... most assured.
Quiet, fat fingers.
At any rate, do please come back when you have been invited. Good day.
I guess now the polite thing to do is to count down from 10.